All right, we should be live. I am back. Stream. Yes, sir. I know, once again, I don't have the camera, but it's all good, though. Week has just been honestly terrible, bro. That's why I haven't uploaded videos or gone live in the past few days. But it's all good though, cause we back with that Pokemon Unite. So without further ado, here we go, boy. Hold on, let me check something, bro. Today's stream, we're here to talk about the new Pokemon games coming out. Also, Hori Kenshin came back, bro. I just found that out today. And I was like an hour late to the surprise. I'm like, I'm over here on Twitter. I'm like, yo, why are all these tweets saying, oh, Shogun's back, Shogun's back. Corey. I thought I was dreaming. I literally thought I was dreaming, bro. But yeah, I am so happy Corey has uploaded. Get started, bro. I have to make sure that every time I'm live streaming, a link is sent out on my Twitter and Discord, because the bot has not been doing its job. Why? I don't know. But we are not playing with no. Give me Vena. Gosh darn it. Bro, I did not want Lucario, honestly. I'm not gonna lie, bro, I'm slowly getting tired of Lucario. Simply because after playing with Venusaur, it's like, go! Venusaur is a better character for me, at least in this game. Nah, bro, move. Really? You gonna steal my character and then also steal my points. All right, bro. No, bro. Stay over there. You ain't about to score no points for me. Nah, bro, back up. Back up. Back up. Yeah, I got you. Bro, Bulbasaur, fall back, fall back. Hold on, let me. I swear, I don't even have my chats up. Hold on, hold on. Ah, bruh. I'm really starting to hate this YouTube stream thing. It's always telling me, oh, your bitrate is kind of low. Recommended. Lower than recommended. Bro, I have it set to recommended. What are you talking about? And now I died. I don't know what you talking about, bro. I really do be thinking that's just internet problems. Cause yeah, we dropping frames right now. Yo. We are dropping frames right now. This is ridiculous. Now, bro, I'm just like, at this point, we might as well just upload gaming videos. I can't be having these problems all the time. Bro, back up, man. How did he get through when I hit him? We lost, bro. My frame rates are dropping. I don't care, bro. I knocked him out. That's what I came here to do. I came here to knock him out. But I was actually considering, like, so here's my thing. I want to talk about the Diamond and Pearl remakes. What I'm thinking is, I will probably just, I'll probably do a full playthrough of the original DSi games. And then whenever I get the chance, I'll get the Diamond and Pearl remake. Because this is just how I am whenever a new game comes out. I wait. Because I don't feel like every game is worth, you know, $60 straight off the bat. Like, you have to have me truly invested to the game to actually... You have to have me highly invested into the game to get it. Like, Devil May Cry 5. When that game... When they released the, trailer for that, I was like, yo, I will buy this as soon as it comes out. Because I love Devil May Cry. That's one of my favorite franchises. And I can say the same with Final Fantasy VII. And I'm not really a Final Fantasy fan like that. But you know, that game was looking clean. I'm like, I would buy this. Hold on, let me check my stream again. Oh my gosh, no. Alright, kill me, bro. Golly. We lost. Like. Why are we still playing? What's up with this frame rate?
What a goal!
Kame. But yeah, like I was saying, I will do a full playthrough of Pokemon Diamond or Pearl, whichever y'all pick. I'll probably put a poll up to it, but I will do a full playthrough of one of those games, and then maybe I'll do the opposite. I'll do the opposite version of the remake. Yo.
What a goal!
Yo. 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 Yo.
What a goal!
Yeah, this match was terrible. I'm sitting here. No, sir. Look, bro, it's been a minute since I played. And honestly, the one thing I don't like about this, when they tell me something's wrong with my bitrate, I can't change it midstream. I have to cut the stream off and then restart it. My bitrate is above the average. All right, hopefully we should be good now. Streaming is hard, bro. Ooh. We got a clean jacket, though. Hold up. We got a nice windbreaker. One thing I find bizarre is how people don't like the, like, Chubby style, the Chubby art style of the sprites. I mean, how long has it been since Pearl and Diamond's been out? for one, it's been some time, and two, it's kind of like, what do you expect? What can you honestly expect? Because these are remakes. They're remaking the game in a different... I mean, it might take a while to get used to, but it's like, you know, I don't really care. I mean, everything else looks fine to me. Like, when you're in battle, that looks fine to me. But y'all already know me, I'm not the kind of person to care for graphics. Wait, who is that? I ain't never seen that Pokemon before. That's Nurse Joy's, that's one of the nurse Pokemon. Oh my. Why are we lagging? Oh, Jesus. Yo! No! Bro, I keep getting distracted. Okay, now it's telling me the bitrate is too high. What do you want from me, Cleo? What? All of my streams should be called Key versus the bitrate. Because that's what it feels like every time. I'd rather just... I don't even know, bro. Yo. Knock you upside your head, boy. Jump. That's wild, bro. And once again, bro, it's like I had these settings set before, and the streams before were fine. Why are they acting up now? I can't even play my game in peace, bro. It's like, come on, dude. I don't know how my stream is looking. It's like, what are we doing, bro? Frame rate dropping on the game? Nah, bro, come back here, bro. At this point, bro, I'm just here to fight. I ain't scoring no points, I'm just here to fight. No! Dang it, I just took him out too, bro. I was sitting there like, should I fight? Should I not? I was like, dang, bro. At this point, YouTube is a liar, bro. My stream is fine. It looks fine. Because I'm sitting here watching it from my phone. I would stream on Twitch, but it's like, I just made this channel. And then sometimes Twitch be acting crazy too. What did I try to stream? I tried streaming I think I tried streaming Bloodborne. But I didn't have a frame rate problem. I think my audio was messed up. Yo, that was supposed to be me. No, bro, you're not getting away. No. 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 Snorlax. No. This lag is terrible. I'm about to play Apex. What even is this game? Should I just close my YouTube tab? This man really think he about to hibernate? That was funny. This man really thought he was about to hibernate. Yo. 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 Where you going, bro? I'm in your goal. What you gonna do?
Time's up.
What you gonna do?
You win.
We won by 20 something. Jeez. This was a very sorry match. God. I'm not gonna lie, this whole streaming thing is distracting me from the topic. I have never played Diamond or Pearl. However, I do know Palkia and Dialga. If I had to pick a favorite between the two, it would probably be Dialga. Whenever I like a certain legendary Pokemon, it's always for the look. I don't care for the type that it is. If it looks cool, I'm probably gonna like it. One of these days, I'm gonna just stream Fire Emblem because YouTube is always gonna tell me something is wrong with my stream. How long have we been streaming for? Speaking of gaming videos and uploads, I honestly have not even thought about Chris Tales. Like, I love the game, but it's like, recording that, it honestly felt like a little bit of a hassle. Simply because it was my first time recording on the Switch, and I didn't know what I was doing. And there would be so many times where the capture card would just cut off. It's like, I just want something I can sit through all the way for at least an hour and then just cut it off from there. And then one thing I also like to do is I like making thumbnails, and depending on how quickly I can come up with an idea, it takes me a few hours to draw a complete thumbnail. So yeah, I still need to make a thumbnail for Chris Tales. And I need to come up with a upload schedule for this channel. There will be gaming videos, I promise. There will be gaming videos. got Chris Tails. I got Chris Tails. I really want to do Fire Emblem, but I'm not sure if I should start it now or after Chris Tails, because those are two Nintendo Switch series. And recording on Switch is hard. I got Indivisible. I have Bloodborne. I got Resident Evil. And I got Code Vein. Those are probably gonna be the first few games on the channel. So I'll probably And it's like, these are on different consoles too, so I might just do one on PlayStation, one on Xbox, and then Switch. And that'll be the schedule that I follow until I finish the game. Yo. Yo, this lag is ridiculous. I can't play like this. It's not, my frames aren't even dropping. This is like a, I don't know, bro. Yo. I need a retreat. Yeah, we got it. But retreat, retreat, retreat. Everybody retreat. Alright. Whoa! Retreat again. I am not going up in there. Pause. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. No, bro. Fall back. Fall back. Don't even go in there. It's not worth it. Alright. Golly. Yeah, I can tell. Yeah. Yo, Ivysaur, we need to get up in here, boy. I got slammed again. I got slammed again. Jesus. Yo, I was just trying to sit here, trying to figure out why did he return the base. I'm about to turn these points on, boy. I'm about to grab these two. Yes, sir. You died! You died! You died! Are you kidding me, bro? Are you serious? Look, bro, I don't know how you did not die. Yeah, he got that. I have no idea how you did not die, but... Kamehameha, bro. I can do it, 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 I can do it. We out of here. We out of here. Ah, we not out of here. Bro, why are we surrendering? Why are we... I'm sitting here like, bro, what are we doing? Surrender? Oh, heck no, I got you, bro. Look at Pikachu running. Yeah. No, they're about to score. Headass. Well, you thought she was about to get away. Ah, crap. Oh my gosh.
A goal!
No, bro, I am not surrendering. We are not surrendering. We can win. No, sir. I don't even know what y'all are on right now. I don't know how that did not kill you, bro, but that did.
What a goal!
Yo.
What a goal!
Look at him, bro. But get me out of here. Oh my gosh. He's so intimidating. Even though he look like he about to go to the beach. Get away, bro. Golly. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. We not gonna make it, bro.
Five,
oh my.
Four,
but we
three,
won.
2-1. Time's up.
Oh.
You win.
I'm just like, golly. That man would not let up. I honestly might play Paladins now, bro. Golly. I'm like, bro, what are we really doing? I'm gonna run a little bit of Paladins, and then I'm gonna run some Apex. And then after that, I'm going to bed, bro. I've been trying to sleep earlier. Because normally I try to get up like super early, but then I also have those nights where it's like I'll stay up until the time I normally wake up, and I'm just like, no, bro, I can't do this no more. No, sir. Why does Ray look like, I don't even know, bro.
Choose your champion. Customize your champion.
Kanessa.
I honestly don't know, bro.
It's just business, kid.
Has anyone seen, has anyone seen the Casper, the live action Cowboy Bebop? I'm not gonna lie. I'm hyped for it, but at the same time, I'm just like, you know, the cast could be better.
Man or woman, young or old, my sights are steady and my trigger cold.
Like, you know, I'm still gonna watch it. As long as it's better than Death Note, I am good, bro. Better than Death Note, better than the Full Metal Alchemist live action. The perfect live action anime would be Rurouni Kenshin. I love the Rurouni Kenshin series. The live action. Like, if I'm being honest, I would rather watch the live action than to watch the actual anime.
The battle has begun. An enemy has drawn first blood.
I know my aim. My aim was messed up. I know. You ain't got time. My controller is so sensitive though. On Switch. I'm not using the Joy-Cons right now. I'm using a Switch controller. And it's just like,
try and run.
Look at Octavia, God. She's shooting off them shots. Bruh, did my stream end?
Enemy killing spree.
This is our battlefield.
Enemy double kill.
This is why I hate YouTube, bruh. How did my stream just end? And it doesn't let me know. Still says I'm alive, but I can't tell from my phone.
Come on, let's fight.
Maybe I'm tripping on though. Really gonna tell from behind, bro? Pause.
I'm gone.
Enemy killing spree. enemy killing spree.
What the heck?
Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill. Enemy.
Oh my gosh. Oh. We lagging here too, though. You really want to do this again? Like, you don't have nothing better to do? Apex, huh? And if that starts lagging, I'm just gonna end the stream, bro.
Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
I'm honestly trying to stay away from Twitch, just so I can give this channel like a little bit of shine. Because like I said, this is going to be where I post my gaming series. And this is going to be where I post my gaming series among other gaming related stuff. Kind of like, I don't want my Twitch channel to seem like all I ever post is gaming. Like, no. But at this rate, it might just be. It might just be.
Enemy rampage.
I am stronger.
An enemy
this lag is
unstoppable.
Oh my God. Let me see how Apex runs. Jesus. Another thing I should probably mention, I'm also looking for a job, so when I get a job, I won't have as much time to work on all my videos as I do now. So, with that being said, I'm still gonna try to be as consistent as possible. Bro, why am I the robot? You know who I am. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I can't remember if we did that on stream, but there was one map that we played on in arenas, and I love that map. It's like, I think it's surrounded by lava. It might be that little image right there. What do you want, bro? You want her?
We're in this together. Remember that.
You better pick Wraith.
That's fun.
There you go. My next video.
There is purity. Wait, what the heck? Simple combat. Now, Vislatra.
Oh, I was about to say they changed the guns. I was like, what the? Nah, they didn't. They didn't. Monster over there.
I'm taking fire. Reloading.
Come on, let's go. Need some assist, yo. Get over here, get over here. Nice, nice. I honestly might end the stream mid-game because this whole bitrate thing is starting to get on my nerve. So yeah, I'm gonna have to see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, and yeah, peace.